Master?
Lord Tyrannus, an urgent matter has arisen that must interrupt your training. The Bandogora has become a dangerous parasite. It must be eradicated. I believe you once had the opportunity to eliminate its leader. Why did you not take it?
As an experiment?
The experiment has failed. This deranged former Jedi has no place in my vision for the future. I expect you to correct this error.
As you wish. And what of your plan for the clone army?
Our cloners require a host. You must find an ideal specimen, perhaps among the galaxy's most dangerous mercenaries.
I shall accomplish both of these tasks with a single stroke, Master.
Yes, yes. I look forward to completing your training, my friend.
Station hasn't seen a brutal beast fight like this in a long time! The fearsome Morhek has proven to be a formidable challenger! Its owner must be Grill, whoever he is! Has Lozada's champion finally met its match tonight?
Master Jango, where are you?
A champion is in trouble! What a blow! And another! And the challenger wins! Oh, what a tremendous upset! What's this?
Nice try, Fett!
Dead or alive, Miko.
He's holding a remote! That's cheating! What am I?
You want me? You gotta go through him first!
We'll be right back.
Don't kill me.
I hate to admit it, but you're worth more alive.
I'll get you for this, Fett. Payback! You hear me?
Oh, thank you, Django. You're the best. I'll call it in for you. Miko will get another life sentence on Uvo 4 thanks to you!
Montross, I can pay you double, triple, please! Please don't kill me! I'm worth more alive!
You're worth enough, dead.
Subject terminated. Bounty of 5,000 Republic credits transferred to your account.
Well done, Django. Miko's bounty, courtesy of the Correctional Authority.
You're short, Ross. Not trying to swindle me, are you?
Hey, you're forgetting my finder's fee. Well, I'm not even counting the damage to my station. I'm just glad to be rid of that scum. But Miko wasn't the only reason I asked you to come back. A transmission came for you. It's personal. I didn't even peek.
Greetings, Django Fett. I am Tyrannus. I have a proposition for you. You are one of a select few chosen to participate in a special hunt for a special prey. If you succeed, the reward will be in the amount of 5 million Republic credits.
5 million? Wow, that could make you for life. Who's the poor sap with that kind of price on his head, huh?
You mean her head.
You are to locate and capture Komari Vosa, dead or alive, the deranged leader of the Bandogora.
No, no, Django. Not the Bandogora. It's too dangerous even for you.
Like you said, this hunt can make me.
Or break you. No bounty hunter who set out after the Bandogora has ever returned.
Worried about losing your finder's fees?
Now that's not fair. You know I worry about you.
What else do you know about this Bandogora?
Only rumors. It's a very secretive organization. They're everywhere and nowhere at the same time. I heard they're behind the new Death Stick craze.
Death Sticks are big in Coruscant's underworld.
Oh, that reminds me. There's a bounty for a Death Stick dealer on Coruscant. He's small time, though. Ha, probably not worth the effort.
If he's in with the Bandogora, it's a good start.
I don't know. I've got a bad feeling about this one, Django.
What else is new? See you around, Rose. I may need your help. Keep in touch.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if you ran into Montross on this hunt.
I'd be surprised if I didn't.
Incoming transmission. Decoding now.
Greetings, Montross. I am Tyrannus. I have a proposition for you.
Ugh, I can't believe you're still flying that relic, Django. Why don't you spend some of your hard-earned cash on a new ship?
Not a chance. She belonged to Jasta Mareel.
I know. The Mandalorian soldier who took you under his wing. You ever think maybe you hang onto that ship? Those memories. Because you're looking for someone to take under your own wing.
Ross, you're sounding like a psych droid. What's the info on the Death Stick dealer?
With you, it's always business. Jervis Gloom, Coruscant Police want him alive. My sources tell me he works the entertainment sector. Think this creep knows anything about the Bandogora?
When I find him, I'll ask him.
You're late, Fett.
Montross.
It It's been a long time, Django.
Not long enough.
If you're here to question this gangster, I'm afraid he doesn't have much more to say. He just froze up on me. Once again, it looks like we're after the same thing. And I'm still a step ahead of you. Not bad, Bet. Put up a good fight, Django, but I don't have time for games. I'm on the hunt.
Django, did you find Gruff Hogg?
Yeah, I found him, all right. Dead.
Montrose. Figured he'd show up.
Hogg couldn't have kept this operation secret without help. Politician, maybe.
With all the corruption in the Senate these days, I wouldn't be surprised.
Wait, I think I found him.
Hogg, where are you? What's going on? Is he after me too, Hogg? Hogg, this is intolerable. I want out. You hear me? Out!
Well, what do you know? Senator Trell. Oh, I always thought he was crooked.
Where is this senator?
A fancy apartment tower. It's in the upper city.
I'll find it.
Please, please, don't kill me! Anything you want, name your price!
Komari Vosa, where is she?
Vosa? I don't know any Vosa!
You were saying?
Sabolto, our supplier, he asked me to move a new kind of death stick for the Bandagora. I don't know anything more. He knows. He's on Malastar. Ah, let me go!
Release the senator, or we will open fire!
Do what he says, bounty hunter.
Release him! Now!
As you wish.
No, wait!
Blast him!
Thank you.
senator. Oh, you'll have a price on your own head soon.
I doubt he'll be missed. The guy was as dirty as they come. So what do you know about this Sebolto?
Sebolto's a Dug King. Big figure in Malastare's underworld. If he's working with a Bandogora, he's kept a low profile. Helps to have a senator in your pocket. So now what? Knock on his door and ask him to give up Fosa?
Once he hears his partners are dead, he'll be wary of uninvited guests. I'll use a more subtle approach.
Well, I shouldn't mention this, but if you want an invitation, I did come across a bounty Sebolto himself posted. Bendix Fuss, wanted alive, currently serving time on Uvo 4, the asteroid prison. Reward is 50,000 on delivery.
Bring Sebolto a gift, not a bad idea. What about competition?
It's a hefty sum, but Django, we are talking about a maximum security prison. Nobody in his right mind would try to break someone out of there.
It's just another job, Ross. I'll slip in and out before they notice he's missing. Any sign of Montross?
I checked around. Heard he's in the Ghazari system.
A lucky break. That's nowhere near Malastare. Groff Hogg must have lied to him.
He was probably more afraid of the Bandogora than he was of Montross. Django, dear, you work too hard. Give up this crazy hunt. You got money. Why don't you meet a nice girl, settle down, have a kid? You won't live forever, you know. Not in this business.
Not in this lifetime, Ross.
Smugglers and corrupt politicians are easily replaced.
Our spies believe bounty hunters were responsible.
It is of little concern. The location of this moon remains unknown to all but one of our underworld contacts. Nevertheless, we cannot allow any further disruptions. If these bounty hunters surface again, we will deal with them.
Supply craft 1729, you are cleared to land. Opening shield now. Proceed.
Copy, Control. Continuing final approach.
Captain, my scopes just picked up a ghost image in our sensor wake.
Probably another glitch, like that false biosignature we saw in the cargo hold earlier. Still there?
No, it's gone now. You're right. Probably just a glitch.
Atmospheric repressurization.
Thank you.
system was stopped by the Republic some time ago. Smugglers were offered reduced prison terms for information.
Gruff Hog, lie to me! Are any of these smugglers still alive?
Bendix Fust, currently an inmate on UVO 4. Checking status. Bendix Fust is also wanted alive by Malastare crime lord Sebolto. Reward is 50,000. Incoming transmission. There are reports of a riot on UVO 4. All contact with the prison has ceased.
Well, now, it looks like Jango Fett is still in the game.
Is the prisoner secure in the hold?
Bound and tranquilized. You're Jango Fett, aren't you? I've heard of you, you know. I'm Zam Wazell.
You must be new to the business.
Why, because you haven't heard of me?
No, because you're reckless. You could learn a thing or two about being subtle.
You call that subtle? You just brought down a Republic prison.
My plan didn't include you, or the chaos you started back there. You cost me my ship.
My plan didn't include you trying to hijack my prisoner. Anyway, you should thank me. This babe is a big improvement over that relic. I've never seen a ship like this. What is she, anyway?
She's a fire spray pursuit special. One of six prototypes manufactured for the prison. She's the last of her kind now.
Won't the correctional authority hunt her down?
I've deactivated her transponder. They'll assume she was destroyed with the rest. We're in the clear. We're ready for the jump to light speed. Let's see what she can do.
So what now? We deliver Fust, split the bounty 50-50?
No. You're going to deliver Fust. I've got other plans.
You're working another job, aren't you? Listen, if you want my help, you better include me.
You're lucky I don't kill you. I'm allowing you to tag along because you might be useful. Do as you're told, and there may be something in it for you.
I suppose you have a plan?
Send Sebolto a transmission, they'll let you land, and then they'll search the ship. So you'll drop me off in the jungles, outside the compound. I'll work my way to the canyon across from you. Try to get invited to stay. Sneak out and find a way for me to cross. They'll take your weapon, so I'll cover you from the cliff.
How can you be sure Sebolto will want me to hang around after I deliver Fust?
You'll be charming.
That ship must have brought the Bando Goros deadly cargo here.
If I can access the ship's log, I'll know where it came from.
Looks like a slaver ship.
Yeah, I know. No ship's log, but the instrumentation is in Hartee's. Zam, bring the ship around to the far side of the compound. Zam, where are you?
I see you're still on the hunt, Jango.
And you're still letting me do all the work.
You always did catch on quick, but you still haven't learned. Only one of us will claim the prize. Fossa's bounty will be mine.
Over my dead body?
Spoken like a true Mandalorian. If that old fool Jaster was still alive, he'd be proud.
He was no fool. It was your fault he was killed. It's why you were banished.
You didn't deserve the privilege of command. After I left, you're the one who led the Mandalorians to their deaths.
We were betrayed.
To the Jedi. So I heard. Too bad I wasn't there to see it.
Come on down here and I'll tell you about it.
Oh, another duel. You're beginning to bore me, Jango.
Thank you. ride, handsome?
What kept you?
What? No, thank you. I told you I wasn't gonna leave without my money. I grabbed as much loot as I could carry.
Then I think it's time I drop you off somewhere.
Well, I think it's time you told me what's going on. After all, I did save your neck back there. I could have left you.
I would have hunted you. I had Montrose beat.
If you say so. I heard that creep mention the name Vosa. Who? Wait a minute. I've heard that name. She's that band O'Gora head case. Don't tell me you're going after her. What? Did you two get some kind of special invite? What's the prize, Fett? Tell me.
More than you'd make in a lifetime.
I knew you were working another job. What's your angle? You owe me.
The Bandagora's adding some kind of neurotoxin to death sticks. Makes them more potent, more popular too, I suppose.
Instant brainwashing. A novel way of recruiting. So where does the Bandagora stuff come from?
The freighter in Sepulto's factory had her T's markings. Vosa must use huts to transport cargo from her hidden system to Tatooine, then on to Malastare, probably to hide the trail.
If the huts deal directly with Vosa, then they know where she is.
Right. Set course for Tatooine.
Listening device activated.
You won't get rid of me that easily, Fett.
You didn't tell me your new partner was such a looker.
She's got nothing on you, Ross.
Oh, you're flattery. Means you need something from me, right?
I need more information on the huts.
Well, I know a junk dealer in Mos Espa. He told me Gardula and Jabba are feuding over control of Tatooine.
Then they're probably not in on this together. Which one of them is working with the Bandagora?
Dunno. But nobody sees the hut without something to offer. That I do know. This junk dealer, Watto, knew I had a friend in your line of work. He told me about a bounty Jabba posted, hoping for a finder's fee himself. Poor sap, lost everything in a pod race last season. Anyway, Longo Two Guns. Jabba wants him and his whole gang of bandits dead or alive. Same reward either way. You bag this one, and you're guaranteed to win an audience with Jabba. Gardula's more of a mystery, a kind of recluse. She's got a palace near the Judland Wastes.
We'll have to split up. You see if you can get close to Gardula. I'll hunt down this gang for Jabba.
Oh, sure. You get to have all the fun.
One of these huts has information that will lead me straight to Vos's hidden system.
You mean lead us?
Roz, I'll let you know when I find out.
Hey, did you name that new ship of yours yet?
She's called Slave One.
Oh, it's kind of a ruthless ring to it. Well, fits your personality. I'll await your transmission.
And so will I, Fett.
Hold up in a pod racer hangar on the far side of town. Be careful. The whole place is under his gang's control. They've chased off or killed every mercenary Jabba has sent after them.
You worry too much, Ross.
Well, somebody's gotta...
You bounty hunters, just keep on coming. When's Jabba gonna learn? There ain't nobody can bring me down, dead or alive.
That's for me to decide.
I've heard about you, Fett.
You're pretty good. No bounty hunter's ever made it this far. Think you can outshoot me and my boys?
Makes it more difficult.
Hear that, boys? He's scared.
Difficult to decide whether any of you live.
Get him, boys!
Minotaur.
Satisfactory, but not sufficient.
Bah, Hakuda Mureshaniachu. Tsunagatati.
Information.
Ho 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 ho. Gusta Mureshani. Jivopa. Jinapunu Kandata.
I never thought so, Jabba. But perhaps you know where I might find what I'm looking for.
Kusa.
Bandogora?
Gino Batatontogu. Chuba Lokata Dolaktungadula. Jitinka Kokpa is Chuba Kili Gadula. Menobatataki.
Discretion is my specialty.
Topo Kanina Bakachik Tabunko. Kavatoskan Noya Machuba Manaji. Jikul Kanya Togatula Nichusa.
Nia Patise Murishani. Chikta Batachuba Chinagin. Chuba noi chido shapakise. Prata dongo da ubia. Doba maski. Tinka batachi. Me chuba. Nia Grancha Mulira. Madraguna ki famdo. Kusko numa! Chuba kili magado. Kraktuma banko. I chuba pasade nagamu vishani. Ta wanka! Chuba conchita tumuchachi!
You could save me the trouble and tell me where Kamari Vosa is right now.
Vosa! Kamari Vosa! Mukoluga! Bona naikachu! Nubata!
There's one more thing, Gadula. Jabba sends his regards. I found a computer in Gadula's vault, but the data's encrypted. My decryption gear was destroyed with my ship. I'll need you to decode it for me.
You got it, sweetheart. And Django, I'm sorry to hear about your partner. I guess you can't trust anyone after all.
I should have known better.
Oh, Django, I was hoping you could get together.
Like I said before, not in this lifetime.
I had no choice, Django. You were gonna leave me to die.
maybe. I guess you'll never know.
I'll make it up to you. Please, let me out.
You're lucky I don't kill you right now.
Why don't you?
I gave you a chance, Sam. You blew it. You can stay in there for a while and think about it. I've got a bounty to hunt.
Django, come back! Django!
Roz, did you find Vosa's system? Roz, do you copy?
Sorry, Django. Your Toydarian friend is unavailable.
Where is she?
Don't worry, pal. She's not dead. Not yet. She's a tough old bird. Took a while to get her to hand over that data.
You just signed your death warrant.
Don't be a sore loser. It's just business, old buddy.
I have underestimated this bounty hunter, Django Fett, and the one who shadows him. It is time that the hunters become the hunted. Kill them. Kill them now. Bring me their bodies.
Bad feeling.
I'll get you out of here.
There's no time. Montross, set thermal charges. You have to get out of here fast. Vosa is on a moon of Bogdan. You might still make it. Take this. I made this before he arrived. It will guide you.
I'm sorry, Roz.
I knew the risks. Get Vosa. Collect your reward. Just find something to live for besides the money. You deserve more. Now, go. Get out of here while you still can. See you on the other side. Django!
Dead end, Montross.
Been waiting for you, Django. Thought you might not make it.
Don't write me off until you watch me die, face to face.
You've come to the right place for a burial.
You first.
Ah, the hunt's nearly over. I can smell it. Voss is here, waiting for one of us to put her out of her misery. It'll almost be a shame to kill her. Imagine, Django, the power to send thousands of mindless assassins willingly to their deaths, to plunge the galaxy into anarchy.
Not much money in anarchy.
The money means nothing. The thrill of the hunt drives me. The moment my prey begs for mercy, the moment I take his life. You know this better than anyone. We're the same, you and I.
Now you're just being mean.
You're going to shoot me in cold blood? It's not very sporting. Not your style. Not the Mandalorian way.
You gave up our ways, remember?
For you, I'll make an exception. Just like old times, Fett. You and me, man to man, face to face. Only now we do this to the death. May the best man win.
I am the best. Always was.
We'll see about that. This is it.
long I've waited for this. Only one of us walks out of here. Not that a stiff shot of Corellian brandy wouldn't fix. Death!
Don't be a sore loser.
I'll see you in hell, Django.
Save a place for me.
No! Django! Come back! Damn you! Finish me!
The blast helmet of a Mandalore warrior. Something I've not seen since I was a Jedi. I must have cut down 20 of your kind myself. Congratulations, Bounty Hunter. You found me. Now tell me, who hired you? Oh, a strong silent type. I like that. More of a challenge. I once tried to resist, but the Bandagora have ways of weakening your mind and breaking your will. Soon, you will be my slave, Bounty Hunter. Huh? Touched a nerve. Perhaps this won't last as long as I thought. Care to join us?
She's all yours, Django. We're even now.
Save your strength. Stay here.
Back in a minute.
My powers are far beyond any of your barbaric weapons. Your hunt comes to an end. Maybe you should turn back now. I'll give you a chance to run before I come hunting you. Whoa, whoa.
Which will it be, Bounty Hunter? Dead or alive? He is here.
Congratulations, Bounty Hunter.
Tyrannus.
I'm impressed. No ordinary man can defeat one trained in the Jedi arts, especially one trained by me. Komari Vosa was once an excellent pupil, if a bit unstable.
You knew Vosa was here?
I thought she might one day prove a valuable ally. Instead, she became a liability.
If you could have easily killed her before, why put a price on her head?
To find you. This contest brought you to me.
I'll collect the reward now.
Of course, of course. 5 million, was it? Or much more, if you'll come with me to Kamino to be cloned.
You want to clone me?
Imagine, an army of clones, the training of which you will oversee. They will be modified to grow at twice the rate of ordinary men, and will be programmed for absolute loyalty. They will be magnificent. Perfect warriors, like you.
What makes you think I'd be interested?
A chance at immortality, to pass on your ways to an army crafted in your image. A great deal of money. How could a man such as you not be interested?
I'll accept your offer, Tyrannus. On one condition.
And that is?
I want the first clone for myself, unmodified.
Might I inquire as to why?
You might.
Very well. Consider it done. We have a deal then, Jango Fett.
Deal.
Guess you got her, huh?
You could say that.
So, we're going to split the bounty 50-50, right?
Don't push your luck, Zim.